What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Wolfenstein. Now, I don't know. Let's escape outside. That's all we had to do. But last time, it didn't go too well for me. I think I got up here.
Where are you all going?
Yeah, I didn't make it past this, but I think I might this time. This guy killed me last. So this might work out better. Oh, he scared me. Yeah, I was not expecting that at all, but it kind of worked out. Okay. So far, so good, I guess. Oh, fuck. Ooh. No armor for me? That's full too. Oh, here's some armor. Is this it? Please be it. Yes, it is!
Gun. Keys. Run. Thank you.
to play with you. Why he say that?
My daddy said that Negroes are a sickness on the community and a bad influence, dirty and thieves, and beggars and bums, and they don't know how to read or write, and that they're stinky and stupid and lazy and way too lazy to work an honest job.
Well, my daddy did, but my mama say white folks is mean as all get out, and hating and resenting on account they used to keep all colors as slaves, and now they're not allowed no more. And that's why I can't use a good restroom at the fair, and the man in the store won't let me in so I can buy chewing gum or soda pop.
What kind of chewing gum you like?
Injun Scouts.
Red or yellow?
Yellow.
I hate the red ones.
The red ones taste like puke.
Yeah.
What you got in that jar, Billy?
Oh, it's nothing at all. It's for catching tadpoles.
What you gonna do with tadpoles in that jar?
Just go watch them swim. I feed them crumbs and carrots from the yard. Then they become pinky frogs.
Well, I've seen tadpoles down the stream. Follow me and I'll show you.
Okay. Come on.
Remember you showed me the ring, Mom? For when I met someone special? Well, I did. And then it looked right on her finger.
Investigate? Why are we... I don't know why we're investigating. Okay, well, this is a little weird. And I must say, whoever is playing that girl is not a very good voice actor. It's kind of obnoxious almost. Alright, I gotta see what this is for. It's apparently for nothing. I didn't find any gold there. Yeah, whatever. Apparently it's for nothing, so I don't really care too much. Well, that's someone over there. Interesting. We're investigating the ranch, but I don't know why we're doing that.
Really? a secret.
Okay.
Promise not to tell anyone.
Yeah, okay.
I'll whisper it.
Out there somewhere, Billy, inclined to this day to endure amongst the living.
Okay. Well, I do believe we're supposed to go to the house now, right? I was expecting the well to be interactive or something. Sorry, I'm just like, you know, running around. I'm just looking for things to pick up, but it doesn't look like there is anything.
Mama! Daddy!
What's the goddamn ruckus? What the hell is wrong with you? You let them take your property? They're gonna walk all over you till there's nothing left. Now, I gave you that pocket knife. It was in your care. It's your responsibility.
I will speak to their parents.
You will do no such thing, Sophia. Oh, you gonna let your mommy fight your battles for you, are you, boy? Now, you go on out there and take back what's yours, and you are not setting foot in this house again until you do.
What a dick. Holy crap.
I'll be in the grave rotting away, and still a better daddy than you.
Nice. I probably have to go upstairs now, right? What I have? Oh no, I don't. All right, inspect them.
Tried smacking sense into you till the cows come home, and nothing is working. Every night you wake me up with these noises. No matter how many times I try to tell you there are no monsters in our basement.
Sorry, Daddy. At night, I see them. Clear as daylight. They're coming to kill Mama.
All right. Here's what we're going to do. You take this.
Wow.
Now you and I are going down into the basement, and any monsters that show up, we shoot them dead right between their eyes. Sometimes the best way to fix a problem is to face it head on. You with me?
Yes, Daddy.
Sophia, you in on this? You see him?
No, Daddy. The monsters are gone.
Well, I reckon if you do no wrong, ain't no monster gonna come after you, son. You think we scared him off for good this time?
May I keep the gun?
So the one time he's in a decent father figure. Wow. Is it already over? Okay.
Shit.
I ain't been down here in nearly a decade. I own a 2,000-acre ranch up by Forney Lake now. I heard on the radio you'd been sighted up near Roswell. I figured you might show up here.
Running in this house with bad memories.
So why'd you come? Need a place to hide? You need money? Well, you're barking up the wrong tree, son. Far too late to come begging now.
Ain't nothing you can offer to make up for what you've done to us. I think of my father, I see a fuck you and a fist flying in my face.
When'd you ever do right by me? Disobedient, ungrateful, sense like a flat tire, and a mouth like a sewer. Oh, I saw where you was headed. I've been down that hole myself. And I guarantee goddamn to you, I did all in my might to pull you out. What more do you want from me?
I wanted you to treat me like I mattered. Like I wasn't some piece of dog shit got stuck on your shoe.
I did my damnedest with you. The truth is, you were broke beyond fixing. What are you, some sort of super killer terror bomber now? You're on the wrong side, buddy. All them years, I was banging my head into the wall, coming to see that everyone was against me. And when the Nazis took over, things got a lot better. You play by their rules, you can do very well for yourself. Ask anyone around these parts. Blazkowicz is a name of renown and respect. Everything you touch turns to shit, and I do not need your stink on my name. Wanted murderer. Run off to the army as soon as you come of age. Broke your mother's heart.
Where is she?
She's gone.
explain what happened.
What happened is we had a big goddamn war, and now we got a new government with new rules. They took her. She gone. And what's that queer outfit you're wearing?
What do you mean they took her?
They rounded up all the Jews and the coloreds and the queers. This is a white man's world now. White man's got to keep it Christian.
You sold her out.
So what? Wife made a living bemoaning me and raised a boy into a murderer. Well, I always saw you for what you are. 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound bag. Down on your fucking knees.
Was a time I was scared of you. Was a time I'd have pissed myself, had a gun pointed at my head. You know what I feel right now? Not a goddamn thing.
Oh, shit. Serious? That's my name. This is not good.
Thank you. right now. But not before the wedding. Shake my slap.
Jawohl.
What the fuck? What's this?
It's all a show. And I'm the guy wearing the black hat.
His mouth.
Not my problem, it stays on.
Oh, Christ. Will you just give us some privacy, please?
Oh, you look like ass, man.
Fuck.
Looks like you're at death's door. Seriously, this is not a good look for you. Anyway, listen, your trial's coming up in a couple of weeks, and after that, they're gonna execute you, and that whole charade is gonna be televised to every living room on the planet. So instead of that bullshit going down, we're gonna break you the fuck out of here right now. It's kind of a risky plan, but the security they have around you is out of this world, so it's kind of the only play we got, right? I mean, the hoops I had to jump through to get to you, and I'm your fucking lawyer! That pissed me off. But hey, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make like you attacked me, and when the guard pig comes in looking for your ass, I'm gonna sneak up behind him, and I'm gonna shove this little number right into the base of his skull. I'm gonna grab his keys and his gun, and I'm gonna roll you right on out to the elevator, popping Nazis wherever they show up, straight down to the garage, where Bombati and Anya and everyone else has the getaway car. Okay, you ready? Let's get this freak show on the road.
Oh my God.
Fuck! That hurts so bad. You don't even know. Let's get this fucking gag thing off you. All right. Once we hit the street, it's all car chases and flying bullets. They got tanks outside, man. We got some tricks up our sleeve, though. If we make it that far, we make it.
Alright, but before we get to that point, I'm going to have to end it here. So if you guys enjoyed and you want to see more Wolfenstein, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And I will catch you guys next time. You guys have a wonderful day.